Do you know what a bent over row is? So all you're gonna need is a set of dumbbells that you can do for 8 to 10 reps with. Okay, first step is to hinge at the hips. You wanna make sure that your spine is neutral, shoulders are back and down, soft bend in the knee. Then what you're gonna do is row the dumbbells back to your hips, squeeze your lats, the muscles under your arms, and then release, dumbbells ending right under your shoulders. And that's how you do a bent over row.